Hello, friends of the Noble Entertainment. Welcome to another episode of, or actually the first episode of No Truth 112 Part 2. This is a playtest that started today. Link in the description below if you want to get into that playtest. This link will take you to the Discord. In the Discord, you click on the link, on another link, and that will take you to the webpage that gives you a key that you can use to get into the playtest as well. So keep in mind, this is a playtest, so a lot of things that you see might be broken, will be changed, and so on and so forth. You know the drill. But I wanted to very quickly, and this is really just a quick little video, just a couple of things that are kind of the highlights that I found so far. And then we're gonna go into a call. So let's get into the vehicle, and then I'm gonna show you something. We are here in the LF24. I'm gonna turn the engine on here for a second. And look here. And this is the dimmed version. Then we have here all kinds of lights. Now look on the outside here. This one here is the triple flash in the back, the TA. See? And you have the same thing over here for the officer. And then here we have interior lights and the color light. No idea what this is all about here. Tomorrow we're going to be taking an in-depth look at this LF24 compared to the LF24 from the first part. And you might notice here a couple of things already that are a lot more in depth than they were on the first part. Like, you have station attire, and then you have over here you have your turnout gear. So like I told you guys, we're gonna be starting here the call out, and one of the things that you see here is you see very clearly now which way you have to go. There is really no mistake in that. The only mistake that you can make is going back up, because the camera is an absolute atrocious thing. But you know what, if I don't want to deal with staircases and whatnot, then I can just use this. Okay, let's go. And again, here you can see that you go from station wear to turnout gear. And off we go. And here we are. You're gonna see me now jump from guy to guy here. As it is. So this is our machinist, or engineer. We're gonna fire the pump up. Turn the pump on here. And now we're gonna rev her up. There we go. Now we're gonna switch to him. And open this. And this, and gonna grab that, and we can start our attack. Oh look, we have water! So now we have water here. We can start extinguishing what's left of this car, which is not much. So you've seen how the car looked when we arrived. It was only half burned. Now it's literally just a smoking mess. Of course, extinguishing tires is never fun. But we're just gonna... just gonna hold into it with the water. And also, with modern cars, you have to be careful because a lot of the engine blocks tend to be at least on high-quality cars, you tend to have magnesium engine blocks. And when they catch on fire, oh boy, you have fun. A lot of fun. Oh, making progress here, though. Oh, it's only the engine that's left. I would like to point out there are quite significant smoke effects here when you extinguish something. So that is really nice, because that is something that we, as you might remember, have always wanted in another firefighting game that was recently released. So now, as you guys know, we want to make sure that everything is out. And to that extent, we have our thermal camera to find hotspots. And you can see here, on here, as well as here on the side, there's still a hotspot. And then there's also a really big hotspot in here where it's still glowing, so... gonna fix that. Well, friends, we got the fire out, we got all hotspots cleared. Now it's just a matter of packing everything up and heading back home. But that's not part of today's episode. I do hope you enjoyed it, and I will be back tomorrow with more. Until then, Northern Alex signing off. Thank you so much for watching, and God bless.